Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to more ArmA Resistance. Time to get some payback. And sorry about the long rant about Star Wars last time. I apologize, but I couldn't help it. The goal here is nothing less than to destroy the bridge which connects the western and eastern sides of the island. With your squad and an armored group, you proceed to a forest above Neveklov. Carefully get close to the bridge. There's a hillock above the bridge which would be ideal to launch an attack. Destroy the bridge, which is strongly defended by the Soviets on both sides. Disappear into the forests to the north. The sniper team is ready at the opposite end of the valley. Once they report in, you can order them by radio to open up with supporting fire. If proves necessary, you can call for the tanks once they've received your first order. They'll be ready to provide supporting fire at the bridgehead. On receiving your second order, they'll move on to help you at the bridge itself. The big push starts here. Today we've planned something which is really going to shake them up. I know if you hear a beeping, that is Speedy's new toy. I'm just trying to keep him out of my lap right now. The Soviets have deployed their forces evenly on both sides of the island. So if we manage to destroy the central bridge, we can disrupt their supply lines and make it impossible for them to move around at speed. It's a bitter pill to swallow, the destruction of the key element in our country's infrastructure. We have no choice. The bridge is very well defended. Devil? What? D-A-V-L-E. What is that? Devil? Situated on our bank, serves as a small base. I don't... Oh, Deville. Okay, there's Devil. Okay. It's a town. Occupied mostly by infantry. From time to time, a convoy goes along the bridge, so it may be possible to blow up the bridge together with some of those vehicles. There's a little fortification on the other bank, from where some reinforcements are expected. Another garrison is settled in nearby Neveklov, which you will pass by on your way to the target. Destroy the bridge with standard satchel charges. Each bridge pier needs at least three of them. If you are out of satchel charges, take advantage of our friends to resupply. There must be plenty of explosives in their base in Davil. Primary aim is to render that the bridge unpassable. Absolutely unpassable. So basically, I just got to knock out at least one section of it. Alright, we are not using the FN. That thing is crap. I'm sorry, it is. Which I hate to admit it. Okay, I am not taking that. I am loading up primarily on sniper rounds, so we're going to use the M21. And you can keep that. You're the sniper man with the Dragunov. You can take all that. You don't need that anymore. Grab your RPG. RPG. Any more PKs? No. Okay. Alright, how many guys I got now? I got 9. Okay, so 6. You can take... Well, I need to keep one of these things for myself, so you take an FN foul, and you can get all the FN mags. You can carry. Boom. There you go. 7, you can take Steyr Aug. Take all these Steyr Aug mags you can carry. 8, you can have a G3A4. Take all the G3A4 mags you can carry. What? Oh, cursor right over it. 9. I mean, I guess you can take one of these E2 bags. There we go. Back. Nah, you guys are good. You got your AKs. Alright. Let's do it.
Sniper 1 and Sniper 2 are in position. Stay to work, and we'll open
enemy.
Fire.
EMP 500.
All right. Well, we need to go down here and tear up this town first. Because I do not want whatever's going to come in this town after me once we start in that bridge. So. Spitznaz. Nope. Well, that was crap. Okay, well, you know what? I need to do things a bit different. Campaign. Oh, okay. I gotta reset my gear up. I need to have some of these guys just have, nothing. Me, I'm going to be a sniper. I'm gonna do the whole sniping gig thing, so none. You're cool, you're cool. You need to take all Dragunov mags. You guys go back to RPGs. Okay, and I'm going to leave a bunch of these guys just carrying nothing so they can requisition new guns if they need it. Yeah, that'll work. So I got my primary guys, and then that way I don't have to throw down anything really worth a poop. I can just have them do whatever. Actually, what I am going to do is have them carry just two grenades. Actually, you're going to carry nothing on these. You're going to be the guy that's going to carry the bombs. You need more AK mags. Don't worry about them running out of ammo. They're rookies. They don't need to get nothing good. Let's go.
All engage at will. All danger. All keep low.
12 o'clock. BMP 500.
Sniper 1 and Sniper 2 are in position. Say the word, and we'll open fire. Out.
Okay. Anybody else? Good stuff, guys.
All fall back into formation. Roger.
That's how we do it, boys. Now we can just go down here and grab a bunch of supplies. Six is going to be the one grabbing the ammo or the satchel charges. And then everybody else can grab some guns. Six. No, where's the Central Charge. Oh, here we go.
Six, take magazine from Spetz Knots. 12 o'clock.
Roger!
Seven, take weapon from Sniper. 12 o'clock.
Roger!
Eight, take weapon from AT Soldier. 12 o'clock.
Roger! Seven, ready.
Nine, take weapon from Spetz Knots. 12 o'clock.
Roger!
Eight, ready.
Six, ready.
Nine, ready.
Let's do this. Six, okay.
Six, take weapon from Spetz Knots. 12 o'clock.
Roger! Six, waiting.
Six, take magazine from Spetz Knots. 12 o'clock.
Roger. Six, waiting.
Six, take magazine from Spetz Knots. 12 o'clock.
Roger. Ready.
Eight, what do you have? Eight,
put those
magazine rounds.
Eight, take weapons from Spetz Knots. 12 o'clock.
Roger. Eight, waiting. Roger. Eight, waiting. Roger. Eight, ready. Roger. Eight, ready. Roger. Eight, ready.
Eight, take magazine from AT Soldier. 12 o'clock.
Roger.
Oh, this takes way too
long.
Eight,
ready.
Oops. Six.
Eight, take magazine from AT Soldier, 12 o'clock.
Roger. Eight, waiting.
All right. We don't need eight anymore. How about we go to two? Nope, not two. Three. No, not three. Four. Four. Four needs a thing. Four. Let you get you a new gun. Take one of those.
Four, take weapon from AT Soldier. 12 o'clock.
Roger.
Five, take weapon from Spetz Knots. 12 o'clock.
Roger.
Four, ready.
Okay, now
five,
six, this
waiting.
Is the important one here. Alright, so what were we doing? We were going down and across the bridge here. Really used a truck right now. I could have stole the BMP, you know, I'm thinking about it. Like there's anybody even in the thing. Here we need to go. Which this way? All right. I mean, usually they'll say, "Hey, you need to attack from this position," and usually they're on point with that. Wouldn't hurt to at least check it out. Besides, I am in the "I'm not going to get shot" position. or I'm in the I don't feel like getting shot position. Okay, now wait a minute. Okay, that's all the same thing. Yeah, there's the two houses. Okay, so we're still not there yet. So there's the bridge. Go this way a little more. Ah, there is the other fence line. This, and they want us to attack from the corner of the fence. Okay. Sounds good. Sounds reasonable. I think I used to attack from the church. That would be a really, really good sniping spot. The main reason why I'm even using the M21 is because of just the extra ammo in it, and I like having a zoom and zoom out scope. I prefer the Dragunov scope, but you can't zoom that gun, so.
Where are you?
Dude, seriously, 9, what the frig? Is he even coming? Forget him. Okay, gave me a retry point. Good stuff, game. So I got all my guys set up. I was like, man, if I have to freaking do that again, I'm gonna be freaking pissed. So let's see here. From the far corner. But that's one thing I love about this game. It shows you just how powerful infantry are in combat, even still in a modern battlefield like this. Oh, I see why. There's an ant trail here. Like it. This will get us nice and close to Deville, and then, or Davil, or whatever it's called, and then we're gonna move up. Start kicking the crap out of these Russians. What I'm going to do, run up here. Oh, come on, you can crawl through that freaking bush. If I put the bush on my back, it won't be so bad.
12 o'clock, enemy, 18 soldier, 200.
Oh boy, that's a lot of infantry. Let's see what we got. We're with AT guys. The Spetsnaz, on the other hand, they're another thing. Okay, you got your sniper. Get you the face. There's one more. Legs, shoot you. All right. Dude, seriously, why the frig are you trying to walk in front of me? Oh, who's shooting what?
12 o'clock, enemy, machine gunner, 200. 11 o'clock, soldier, 200.
Soldier, 200. There you go. Keep firing, buddy. Dude, aim your gun.
12 o'clock, enemy, soldier, 200. 12 o'clock, enemy, AT soldier, 200.
Oh, we both hit him. Shoot fish in a bucket. Any soldiers pouring out of buildings anywhere, because they will do that sometimes. They'll spawn them up. Wow, that's a lot of infantry over there. Jeez, there's more guys right there. Lay down. That's what I like to see. Yeah. Yep, got that one. Alright. Lock and load. Are they coming across the bridge? Nope. Hey, where'd that guy go?
2 o'clock. Enemy. Soldier. 500.
Huh? Okay, that's dragging off shooting. That might have been that same guy. I swear if I could hear a tank roll around over there somewhere.
Snipers, this is Fox. Open fire. Over.
Sniper 1, roger that. Looking for target. Over.
Sniper 2, roger.
I think they are
you
up here.
You can start digging them graves. Out.
Yep, I see them. Yep, there's snipers up there.
Two o'clock. BMP 500.
Soldier, end history.
Good job, buddy. I knew my sniper. Even that guy that sniper rifle was always the right choice. Oh.
4-5, attack BMP.
Actually, no.
Roger. All, return to formation.
Well, if you guys can hit him from
Roger.
Here, I mean.
4, engaging. 4-5, attack BMP. Roger. All, fall back into formation. Roger. 4, engaging.
Artillery team, this is Fox. You've got your coordinates. Open fire.
Roger. Opening fire. Hold on to your hats and keep your heads down.
Oh, that's my artillery you guys shooting.
ArmA team, this is Fox. Move in, boys. Out.
Okay, enough with that. Can't move into the town with them doing that crap. Still hear that BMP coming. Oh, who the frig is that? Oh my gosh.
Four, return to formation.
Roger. 2 o'clock, soldier, 200. Where are you?
Alright, so we got enough guys.
12 o'clock, enemy, officer, 500. 11 o'clock,
idiot.
Enemy, soldier, 500.
BMP is history.
Okay, that's good. I don't have to worry about the BMP now. Alright, so we knocked out all the guys on the bridge. Oh, headshot! It's like 600 meters out.
4 o'clock, unknown, tank, 500.
Oh, another headshot. Sniping is a lot of fun in this game when you get your rifle sighted in. You're just like, oh yeah, I got the range, the target, bam, got him. Run away! Run away! Run away! Oh, shoot. Oh! Clipped you in the legs! Got him. Okay. We're clear? Looks like we're clear. Okay. Whew! Okay, I need to drop this thing. Six. Where is six? There's six.
Six, move to 0, 0, 2.
Roger!
Six, move to 0, 5, 0.
Six! Waiting!
Okay, six. Oh, wait.
Roger! Six! Ready! Roger! Six! Ready! Roger! Six! Waiting!
I know where two mags are gonna be. Okay.
All go to 0, 7, 4. Roger.
Oh, look at you over there. That's why I was going to scan the horizon of that thing before I started walking out there. Anyways, we're going to save it. So I'll do the whole thing over.
Soldier is history.
And I'm just going to put three satchels in the same spot. And we're good to go. Let me check. I also got some Spetsnaz I can grab some more satchels off of in the base here.
Ready.
I'll make this my far run. I'm gonna at least put it up to right here. Dude, what do you got your friggin' rocket launcher out for? Two. Why do you only have two? Somebody else need a new gun. Ah, 8 and 9 do. 8 and 9. Why don't you come down here? Take this dragon off.
9, take weapon from sniper. 4 o'clock.
Roger.
Sir. Oh, we could use a PK. Actually, wait a minute. 9.
9, go to 0, 7, 2.
Roger. 9, waiting.
9, take weapon from machine gunner. 7 o'clock.
Roger.
8, take weapon from sniper. 4 o'clock.
Roger. Waiting.
9. Waiting.
2. Take weapon from Spetsnaz. 7 o'clock. Roger. Mm-hmm. 2. Ready.
Alright, so we got some new guns, got me another machine gun, which I desperately needed, and I can't believe it ran out of light machine guns. I gotta have a machine gunner in my squad. They're borderline snipers themselves. These three here.
I've got him.
Okay, so what are the objectives again? Destroy the bridge. Destroy the bridge and get the frag out of here. Ready!
All, fall back into formation. Roger.
I didn't do anything. Why the frig does that not do anything? Why did that not do anything? I'll do this myself. There it goes.
Wow. What an explosion.
I knew it was going to take much more. I have to do everything around here. And again, no trucks. We're going to walk it out of here.
All, return to formation. Roger.
Who needs RPGs? 4.
4. Take magazine from 288. Roger.
We got Okay.
6. Take weapon from Spetsnaz. 9 o'clock.
Roger!
4, waiting.
6, waiting.
I want my magazines back.
Take weapon from Spence Knox. 6 o'clock.
Roger.
Eight.
Go to 2, 4, 1.
7. Ready.
8. Waiting.
6. Take weapon from 2, 4, 3.
Roger.
Ready.
Well, yes, I'll take a Russian anti-aircraft missile launcher. 7. You need Dragunov mag.
7. Take magazine from building. 1 o'clock.
Roger.
No pistols laying around. That's kind of weak. I really wish I had a truck I could load up some stuff in.
7, waiting.
7, take magazine from building. 1 o'clock.
Roger. 7, ready.
Alright guys, everybody.
All, fall back into formation. All, stay alert. Roger.
What are the goodies we got in here? Alright, we blew up a bridge, took some stuff that we needed, and we're getting the heck out. So, we run. Shiggity, 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 shiggity. Speed things up. Of course, but they're all lagging behind. Yep. 9 is being dumb as usual. Alright! Mission complete! Woo! Did it pretty much on my first try-ish. Oh, I see. I spread the bombs out too much. Okay. Well, I got it taken care of. Wow, that's a lot of kills I made. Okay. Didn't lose one guy, guys. Bam! In your face. For the next time on The Pass. Later.